Samsung has proved to be a pioneer player in the smartphone industry. With its Galaxy Fold, they turned foldable phones into a reality. Now the company is working on its upcoming flagship phone, which will be the Samsung Galaxy Z. This will provide a new definition for the phones as well as change the way you interact with your mobile device. According to the reports, the Galaxy Z will be the first handset ever to feature a completely bezel-less design. It will come with zero button, zero ports and without any notch. This is Stuffbox, and you are watching the preview for Samsung Galaxy Z. So, let us begin. From time to time, Samsung has surprised us by bold innovations, like the edge screen, or a foldable display. Samsung has applied for a patent application, some time ago, in which a bezel-less phone design is described. A Dutch tech blog has revealed that Samsung is working on a completely new bezel-less phone. It's expected that it will come with an infinity screen, and there would be no notch on the phone. Talking about the specifications of the phone, it will feature an infinity display with almost 100% screen-to-body ratio. The display of Galaxy Z may come with a size of 6.5 inches, with QHD resolution. The Z phone will sport a Gorilla Glass 6 protection on both front and back. This Samsung device will be powered by the latest Snapdragon, or an Exynos processor, along with 10GB or 12GB RAM options. The phone may feature 1TB of onboard storage that cannot be expandable. The handset will come with a 4,500 mAh battery, fueled by Qualcomm Quick Charge 4.0 technology. It will also support fast wireless charging. Now talking about the cameras on this device. It will come with quad camera configuration, which includes a 48MP primary sensor, 16MP ultra-wide-angle sensor, and a 5MP telephoto lens. Triple cameras were all the hype in 2019, but where do we go from here? A combination of ultra-wide, wide, and telephoto lenses seems to cover pretty much everything a smartphone photographer might want or need, right? Well, time to start messing with augmented reality. Rumor is, Samsung will be adding a time-of-flight camera in the back, also called a 3D sensing camera. It'll be able to accurately scan the environment and objects around you, so you can interact with them in digital space. Or vice versa, see how digital items will look in the real world through your viewfinder. It should also help with making even more convincing portrait mode shots. In the front, it will sport a 23MP underscreen camera. Oppo, a company that's done its share of anti-bezel experimentation with display notches and pop-up selfie cameras, is the first to demonstrate an underscreen camera to the public at MWC Shanghai 2019 event. Oppo says the display uses a custom transparent material that works with a redesigned pixel structure so that light can get through to the camera. The sensor itself is said to be larger than other selfie cameras, with a wider aperture lens in front. The area of the screen reserved for the camera still works with touch control. According to the reports, Samsung is also working on similar technology, which would likely be used in the Galaxy Z. Since Samsung used Qualcomm's 3D Sonic fingerprint sensor in both the S series and the Note series, the Galaxy Z also seems likely to include the upgraded 3D Sonic Max Ultrasonic in-display fingerprint sensor, which boasts a 17x larger surface area, leaving enough space to scan two fingerprints simultaneously for an optional extra level of security. The Samsung Galaxy Z has no physical volume or power buttons on either sides. The smartphone will feature virtual buttons for volume on the left side, which will be integrated into the UI of the phone. Officially, no date has been announced by the company for the release of Galaxy Z, but it is expected that the phone will launch at the end of 2025. The smartphone will be priced at around $1,399 in the US for the starting model. The Samsung Galaxy Z features a truly innovative design. We cannot see the future, but like the Galaxy Fold, it can begin the new phase of innovation. Tell me one feature that you would like to have in your dream phone, and will you be willing to buy a phone like the Samsung Galaxy Z? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video. Please do hit the like button if you liked it, and for more cool stuff like this, subscribe to Stuffbox. and press the bell icon if you haven't. More cool stuff is coming on the channel, just stay tuned. S-Link.